Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga. In the last episode, we got here to Joke's End, where we met someone called Jajora. In this episode, we're going to further explore what awaits us here in Joke's End. And hopefully seeing if Kecleta is really going to be here and honor her deal. We already brought with us fake Beanstar, so let's see if we can manage to trick her. Do something about this. I don't think we can. Nope, we cannot. In the last episode, we saw this pocket called Joke Broth. How about Joke Soup Broth, was it? And it said absolutely do not boil. Oh wait, I screwed that up. Should have spin jump over. Hold on. Excuse me, sniff it. Let's not get hit. I don't really want to fight you. Let's spin jump past here. Let's see what's inside. This is not where Jajora is, but oh well. We want to explore every nook and cranny, don't we? Oh, that is horrible. Alright, let's wait for a wide gap. That is not nearly wide enough to fit us. Yes, this one. And we can head on through. Actually, the normal gap fits us just fine. But yeah, it's a little bit safer. We can hit this over here. And now open the path. Okay, so actually this is the correct path. I thought this was just a secret. Never mind guys, I have a horrible memory. Let me get up there. Okay, hold on. Wanna wait for a wide gap. Yes, and we can just head on back. Wait, what? What just happened? What is happening? Why is this doing this? What the hell? What the hell is happening? Okay. And okay, we got back here. You were here just a few seconds ago. Just head on back through. Let me just take care of this guy, guys. And Luigi gets a level up out of the battle. He finally hits 100 HP. I think we can increase his damage bar, it's fine. Defense, we can add a little bit more. Never hurts to be a little stronger, huh? Let's heal up Mario and both brothers' VP. We need to stock up on more syrups next time we're in town. Actually, you know what? Let me take care of this guy too. Alright, let's head in here. There's a save album in here. As well as, of course, something we can knock down. Not there. Thank you, Mario. Those are coins, you don't need them. Bullet Bill badge. Okay. There's probably just a bean. Yeah, it is. This is another tennis block. Okay. Let's see how well I can do here. Four, five, and a six. I guess never been able to do well in this game since I was little. I don't know why. Maybe it's because I don't play tennis in real life. No. I've just never been particularly good at sports. 15, 16, 17, and an 18, and a 19, and I miss. Okay, so, our objective should be somewhere around here. Hold on. This is... both of them have fire. Is there something to light up on this one? I'm just curious. Okay, hold on. Let's dig underground and see what's there. It's just another shuckle meme. Or maybe I'm supposed to put out the fire? Maybe this is just a dead end. Let's head through here. Down the steps. That's a max mushroom, awesome. Some cool beans. And, oh, okay, yes, this is absolutely where we're supposed to go. Not to boil, huh? Too bad! That'll create a sort of a whirlwind for us up above. So, we need to head back up. Mario, your spin jump will probably come in handy here. Alright, awesome. Now we need to actually head up there. I hate how we don't just automatically head up there when we use a whirlwind. I feel like there's unnecessary padding, sort of, just forcing us to backtrack through. Something I hope they'd fix in the remake, but meh. Alright, but yeah, this is sort of an abandoned effect. An abandoned gimmick that we haven't seen since Lulu Mountain. Over here, should see Jujora again. This is where the real challenge starts. Look, you probably should just give up and go home. So first of all, Luigi, your job. Can hit exclamation block over here. And that'll open the door. But Mario and Luigi are now separated. And he has no way of hitting that. Actually, let's explore a little bit more as Luigi.
Thunder.
Better avoid enemies. Oh wait, did they already meet up again here? No, not yet. Okay, so they're still at opposite sides of the grid. Mario, you need to head through here. And we have some enemies to take care of. But first, let's see what's in these question blocks. Ultra Mushroom, Blue Beans, and I'll take care of the ice step first. See you guys in just a minute. get a level up. That's cheap, dude. Like, how many XP to the next level? Oh, you can't see everything right here. That's great. You used to be able to see it. Mario, you need to heal up. That's good enough. You need to, like, 10 XP to get to the next level. Oh, yeah! There are a lot of save albums around here, wow. We can't get here without Luigi. We can't get through here without Luigi. He needs to make his way here. You know what, Luigi? I am not gonna... I'm not gonna get into battles with Luigi so that to make him on equal footing with Mario in terms of level, but... Okay. Let's just run. Yeah, because Luigi doesn't really need the X. Well, he is a weaker character, but that's mostly because Mario has a much more powerful badge. Let's just avoid these. Going west, let's see what's here. Another high switch we cannot quite hit yet. And there are two blocks, there are twin blocks that we must hit together, so there's something we can't quite do yet. So this is not the right path. Nor is that the right enemy we want to hit, because the correct answer is none. Run! Mario? Head south from here. Okay, we can hit the blocks together. And yeah, but this is the first, like, sort of really interesting mechanic. Is that... playing as both brothers separately. It's sort of a mechanic that you would have thought they would have used earlier in the game, but no. Oh yeah. I swear I hate these things. What are you calling again? I forgot. I have really bad short-term memory. What are you calling? Oh yeah, Golurps, yeah. I really don't like them. They're about as annoying as random Pokemon encounters. Luigi. That'll open the path for Mario. Awesome. Luigi, switch to jump. Mario, switch to jump. Oh, she said something, I forgot. So there's a present from me to you. Press the A and B button to hit the blocks that come flying and score points. If you get 25 points in 25 seconds or less, I'll open this door for you. Cool. So yeah, that's sort of a mini-game thing. We've done this before in the Hoohoo University. So yeah, you just want to scan to see which one is gonna hit which one is gonna progress first, and then hit the blocks accordingly. Oh, I missed that one. The Mario blocks are almost always faster, I think. Of course, the game just had to jinx it. And yeah, the hitbox are actually pretty generous. As long as I don't miss anymore, should be fine. And there you go, we got 25 and 3 seconds to spare. You beat the challenge. And while doing live commentary at that. Awesome. Luigi, you two, head inside. I want to shiver in the cold. I think we can drop Mario down here, but I don't want to quite yet. What does this sign have to say? Dear Mustachio gentlemen, the yellow floor here can be raised by striking it from below. If you use a sudden lift, figure out yourselves. Hold on. Do we actually have to drop Mario then? Oh, we can drop him now. Let's head outside. It's not a pretty sort of starry sky scene. I really like the background here. It looks so pretty. Okay. We can light the candles around here. The hitboxes around these are actually sort of weird. You can see how far Mario looks like. For some reason. Like, he just looks like he's so far away from the candles here, but he's so close to the ones over there. Early 3D game design. Sorry, not early, poor 3D game design. Okay. Luigi, head outside. I mean, you can't do anything, can you? I'll close the door behind him. Switch. We can't do anything yet. So, Luigi, you're supposed to do something. I don't quite remember what you're supposed to do. Oh, okay. There you go. Alright. This block gives 10 coins per hit. I'm not usually one to hit repeating blocks, but okay. Ah! I freaked out. Goodbye. And of course I hit the next one. I'll be back in just a minute. Alright. Get some beans. There's probably beans again. Oh, it's an ultra mushroom. Never mind. Head on through here. Luigi, where are you? Okay. Alright, we have trapped Luigi inside a barrel. And he can now. Hold on. What exactly is the point of this? I don't get what's the point of this. Hold on, guys. Oh. I see something. There you go. and they'll form a bridge, allowing two brothers to reunite. Oh. To reunite. Okay, Mario. Get back through. Yeah, there's a lot of pointless backtracking jokes ahead, to be honest. Get away from you. Get away from you. But I do like the puzzles in this area. We need to get back to Luigi's area. So, Mario, why don't you just cross on over? So, Luigi. Hold on, is there anything for Luigi to do? I don't. Why are we doing this again? No. We're not doing something correctly. What do we want to do? I think we're supposed to send Luigi through the thing? Let's just try it. Worst case scenario, I have to backtrack through this again. It's probably something that requires thunder on the side. Avoid you. Oh, yeah. I said avoid, and not avoiding. Run. No. Okay. Actually, you know what, guys? I think this episode is drawing on a little bit too long. We got through a significant chunk of jokes, and next time on Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga, we are going to proceed further through here and see if we can get to the end. I'll see you guys then.